Hey, this is Sam Abu Al Samad. I had a chance the other day to drive the new 2021 Ford Mustang Mach-E. It's Ford's first purpose-built electric vehicle. I can't talk about my driving impressions of it just yet. That's going to be coming up in a few weeks. But until then, here's a little taste of the interior of the Mach-E as I was driving. Take a look at that pod on top of the steering column. See those two flashing red lights? That is the driver monitor system that's going to be used for the active drive assist system that comes out next summer as a over-the-air update coming from Ford. This will be a hands-free, partially automated driving system that you can engage on highways. And the pod contains two sets of infrared cameras and emitters that illuminate your face and to detect where you're looking, because these systems require the driver to keep their eyes on the road, even though their hands are not on the wheel, so they're ready to take over at any time. Enjoy. Bye.